a special flight from India to the Seychelles and to Mauritius, a dedicated flight to bring a life-saving gift. I think that's how I would put this remarkable venture. And only a few days after the national campaign started in India itself, and a few weeks after the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine has become, I believe, the solution for the world as regards to the pandemic. For two reasons. First of all, it's affordability, and second, the viability. And we are extremely grateful to India, extremely grateful to Prime Minister Modi for making Mauritius one of the first destinations of this amazing gesture of India on the world scene. India is being seen as the pharmacy of the world. The Serum Institute is the biggest provider of vaccines. And with this terrible pandemic, we have a glimmer of hope, because we need this glimmer of hope to be able to recover not only lives, but also from the pandemic, but also livelihoods. And for Mauritius, it would be an opportunity to be able to remain COVID safe, to welcome people in Mauritius. And this is symbolically, it's the great gift from India. It strengthens the bond which has existed for so long. And I was amazed to listen to High Commissioner Singler, because she is the second person to speak French on this land of ours after Srimati Indira Gandhi in June 1970. That was many, many years back. So we say thank you again to India. Bahut bahut dhanyabad. भारत माता के लिए, प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी के लिए यह एक बड़ा 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 दिन है, और हम आशा करते हैं कि दिन और दिन बाद वो ये हमारा दोस्ती जो है ये बहुत और मजबूत बनेगा. और इंडिया को हम कहते हैं थैंक यू, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.